Hey guys, this is Vladan from inspireme.blog. In this video, we are going to explore how we can use the paint script tool inside Maya for modeling purpose. To simplify it, we will use it to paint geometry, which in that context means to add additional geometry on top of other geometry. I think it's a really powerful tool and it's good to have it under your belt. You will save a lot of time by using it instead of making things with a traditional way, always from the perspective of modeling process. Let's jump to Maya and see how it works with some example along the way. Just opening a new fresh scene in Maya. The Paint Script tool is located under Modify tab. Let's navigate in the Setup section. Now, in order to have access to the Geometry Paint option, you simply have to type Geometry Paint in the Tool Setup CMD section. A pop-up window with the Geometry Paint settings appears with a bunch of options. As you can see, we have plenty of options to work with. Feel free to play with them. With the geometry paint, we can generate additional copies of our choice on top of geometry we have already in our scene, plus making variation of our copies. Let's explore some examples with that tool. Let's start with a simple one. In this scene, we have a simple cube with some subdivisions. Our goal is to create a simple uniform sphere for each vertex around the cube. We can do that with two ways. Let's see them. In this scene, we have a simple terrain and we want to add some trees. I already have a tree geometry in my scene, so the only thing that remains is to paint the tree geometry into our terrain. Make the pivot of your tree to be under its root. Also, bake the new pivot. In that way, the new geometry which will be generated will be placed above the terrain geometry. We will play with some variation of our trees. In this scene, we have a simple male head and we want to add some kind of beard on him. I already have a hair geometry in my scene, so once again, the only thing that remains is to paint the hair geometry into our male head. Again, make the pivot of your hair to be under its root. Imagine in all of the above examples if we had to manually reposition all of our copies and do some variation on them. Apparently, it could be very time consuming. Working with Paint Geometry Script can make your life easier.